Here we go for the highlights from the batting unit. We've seen some pretty good stuff today from the batsmen, and they've faced a fine attack from the opposition today, but held on to their nerves a little better. The bowlers genuinely struggled to keep it tight. It was a really difficult pitch today to bowl on. Not too many wickets from the bowling team either. It's time for the highlights from the bowling session.